no vea.
Featuring Travis Potter on guitar. Thank you so much. Yeah, I just want to remind the viewers that are watching live, no flash photography, please. You're blinding all these guys with their sunglasses on. Too cool for you. This next song is called Debt. Many of us have it. Many of us desire it. And you can achieve it at any time. Just open up a credit card with poor interest rates.
Everybody spends all the money they don't have. It's a dogma. You must follow these simple rules and survive. It's the only way you stay alive. Economy strives and always dies. Never deprive yourself of that prize of material things you don't need, so you can feed your need of greed. Please exceed the money you own. You buy a new phone, diamond stone, designer cologne, take out a loan. Man, throw me a bone. The only thing that's grown is the hole that you dug. It's like a drug. You always want more until you're left sore like a whore. Then you go to the store and you totally ignore the fact that you're absolutely.
It's hard to digest. You're only paying on interest.
live now days. If you ain't got the money, don't worry about me, just swipe away, swipe away. That's the way we like to live now our days. If you ain't got the money, don't worry about me, just swipe away.
Don't forget that you can rack up some serious debt by donating to Funk Trek tonight live on the stream by making sure we get tips so Caleb can get real drunk. Can't go one night without getting real drunk. I'll get drunk with you. This is a new song. We like to call it Faucet. It used to be called Party Song, and that's really dumb. So I decided to name it something real cool, Faucet.
Reminisce, I'm living in a bliss. Thank you, guys.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, above the age of 21. And all the people at home enjoying in the comfort of their house, sipping on some coffee and a nice biscotti. This next song's about working a job you hate. It's called the Urinal Cake Factory.
Working in a urinal cake factory, touching that slime on a cake in which people go pee. Spending all your time working in a urinal cake factory, working that grind, you just want to go and become free. You wanna make it perfect, put your soul in it and make it heartfelt.
You want them to think about you when they take that pee. A urinal cake so good it smells fresh for an eternity. Spending all your time working in a urinal cake factory. Touching that slime on a cake in which people go pee. Spending all your time working in a urinal cake factory. Working that grind, he just wants to go become free. Job, your pride is all at stake. Never take a day off, even if you have an ailment. If you do, expect pain from upper management. Spending all your time working in a urinal cake factory. Looking at slime on a cake in which people go pee. Spending all your time working in a urinal cake factory. Working that grind, you just want to go and become free. Living in dismay, you was wicking all your troubles away. The only friend you got is a bottle of gin as you lay down next to a dumpster bin. Look at the late night. The liquor was the only thing that felt.
Nice. The end of that song is extraordinarily depressing, and I changed the lyrics this morning and I forgot them, so I gave you the depressing version. Well, that just reflects the rainy day we've had. Isn't that nice? Warm your soul. This next song is called B-Ballin'.
Yeah.
It's about basketball.
Yeah, fun. Yeah. B-Baldwin, what? B-Baldwin. Ben Baldwin.
Thank you.
I got a tip for everybody too. Give yourself a tip. Take a dollar out of your wallet, put it right back in there. Feels real nice. Want to dedicate this next song to the dog, Wilby. He's a good dog. This is called Online College University.
Job. Traveled to the big city of Manhattan, Kansas. No driving around, the life was good, like a fool. Jumping in, he's jumping into an empty pool. Little did he know, he was wasting his dimes. Little did he know, he was wasting his time. Little did he know, he was racking in debt. Little did he know, life would not be set. We'll be right back.
coming on his way. Online college, university. No high school diploma was required. Money is the only thing they desire. Little did he know, he was wasting his dimes. Little did he know, he was wasting his time. Little did he know, life would not be set. Little did he know,
of your own home. Bring it together. Make your mother proud of you. thank everybody for listening out there on the web. I want to thank all you guys out here in the Storm Cellar. Let's give it up for all these guys up here on stage. We got Jeopardy's on the guitar. Caleb Collins on the saxophone. Blake DeForest on the trumpet. Travis Parker on the trumpet too. Give it up for Jake Reisdorf over on the drums. And a special thanks to all of you, especially you, Dan Flug. We love you. Thank you.
A fungus inside of you, inside of me. Come on, baby now. Today, now too much grief and too many bills to pay. You can't always control what might happen to you, but all the way through, only you control your attitude. I'm living in the modern world today. There's too much grief and too many bills to pay. Goddamn, you can't always control what might happen to you, but all the way through, only you control your attitude. Give me some of that. Oh!
And
don't get yourself stuck living on a bad attitude. Think right on before you jump. There's a whole world of wealth just having a gratitude. Think right on before you jump. I've got that feeling that everything is gonna be alright. That funk out feeling. Got that feeling that everything is gonna be alright. That funk out feeling. That's right, you control your mind all the time. To get the light that you find on the dime. That when you know how to readjust your brain, you attain same lane of your veins. If you stop complaining and start ingraining gratefulness, then you'll see that life's precious and priceless. Until this is understood, you'll never know what's good. Yeah, everybody, why can't you be more like Benji? Be more like Benji, he's the coolest guy I know. Yeah, that's you, standing in the back over there, I see you. Be more like him and you'll be cool. Stop the bass now.
Everything is gonna be